Hello everyone, today's experiment would be water and oil exchange. You would need oil, two clear glass or cup, card, food coloring, spoon or chopstick to stir. Put few drops of food coloring to your oil and to your water. I use two different colors for each. The red one would be for the oil and the green one would be for the water. Now, this is a tricky part later on. We use chopstick to stir. Now, this is a tricky part. Using your card, cover the water part and turn it upside down. Be careful, be very slow when doing this. You would need a staff or your mom or dad's help. And then slowly but surely move the card little by little till you see that the water and the oil is exchanging. You see, I'm doing this little by little. Move little by little. There you go. I'll move this a little more. There we go.